Have you ever wondered what is the difference between all of the doTERRA soft gels and the oils? And maybe you need help with immunity or digestive support or detoxing or pain, or maybe those occasional sleepless nights or seasonal discomfort. Well, let me help you. Be sure to hit subscribe and bell notification and also the like. Well, sometimes maybe you don't have the product on hand, or maybe you just need a substitution. So for those products like essential oil soft gels, the best substitution can be the oil or the blend that is directly in that soft gel. So yes, you too can use those small veggie caps, they're empty, that you can purchase from doTERRA, and fill them with your doTERRA oil and blend. The only thing that you want to make sure is that it is the internal one as well. So you're always looking for the supplement fact. So the only soft gel that is not the same exact thing as the oil is the Serenity soft gel. Serenity soft gel is not the same thing as the Serenity oil in a soft gel. It is actually a blend of herbs plus lavender oil. So that one is not exactly the same. Another one is the On Guard Plus soft gels. It's going to be On Guard oil plus some other oils like black pepper, melissa. And so that one is not exactly the On Guard oil in a capsule. That one's a little bit different. And also the adaptive soft gels. Those three are the ones that are not exactly the same thing as the oil blend and just in a capsule. Everything else pretty much should be the same thing. So if you actually have your oils on hand, for example, you can make your own soft gel. And let's dig in. So one drop of essential oil, you'll want to write this down for your reference. One drop of essential oil is equal to 60 milligrams of oil. So the product information page for every single product will tell you how many milligrams there are in each capsule. So for example, the adaptive capsules contain 80 milligrams of adaptive, or peppermint soft gel contains 180 milligrams of oils. So you can do the math right there for each product from doTERRA. If you're ready to get started, go ahead and go to roxysaran.com. We'll love to welcome you to the oily family there. Or if you just want to purchase one or two things, you can do that right there on our shop page at roxysaran.com. So have you ever wondered how many drops of essential oil are in the soft gels? Well, a couple of drops of essential oil can definitely go a long way. And so I usually take one or two soft gels at a time. So I want to talk about the differences in the different soft gels that doTERRA carries. One of them is copaiba. So copaiba essential oil is an excellent single oil that helps with all things immune system. It helps with calming and mood management. Also helps to help balance out those blood sugars in our body and help support a healthy cardiovascular system. So this is an excellent oil that you can use every single day. And so the system benefits include immunity, digestive, cardiovascular, nervous system, cognitive health, cellular health, and skin. Well, that's basically everything, right? So copaiba is a go-to oil that we use daily in our home. So copaiba soft gel and copaiba oil are exactly the same thing. So you can fill your own capsules or buy the doTERRA ones that are already pre-made. So it's super easy for you to do that. Another soft gel that I want to talk about today is DDR Prime. Damaged DNA Repair is what DDR Prime stands for. It is a cellular repairing bomb. It helps repair all different things in your body. So anything that you would normally think of that might need some cellular support, maybe you have something chronic going on in your family, or you just want to be overall a healthier lifestyle, you're going to love DDR Prime essential oil. So the DDR Prime oil and the soft gel, exactly the same thing. So you can buy it in the pre-made soft gel or make your own with the DDR oil. Okay, Digest Zen is another favorite from our home to yours. You can buy it in the soft gel as well as in the oil. Okay, so Digest Zen helps with all things tummy, all toilet tummy troubles, right? Digestive support, gas, all of those things. Maybe just ate a little bit too much, all of that. So or maybe you've eaten something that's spoiled, anything like that you would normally think about digestive support, you're gonna love Digest Zen essential oil. All right, the next one is Serenity. So Serenity, this one is the one that we mentioned at the beginning, is not the same exact thing in the soft gel. So Serenity soft gels are great for all things sleep and for calming and soothing feelings of anxiousness, or maybe if you're feeling stressed, it is excellent. So it not only does it have lavender oil in the soft gel, But it's not, remember, not the same thing as the blend itself. So the oil blend is not for internal use, but the soft gels are. So you're gonna love Serenity soft gels. I take one or two for the occasional night where I'm not getting enough sleep, or I make sure that it get a little bit more restful night's sleep that night. For my friends that have issues with feelings of anxiousness or their children, they love taking Serenity on a daily basis. So that soft gel is going to be a staple in your home if you struggle with those feelings. Be sure to go to RoxySaran.com where you can join our oily family right there. Or if you just like to purchase some of the soft gels, you can do that right there at RoxySaran.com. Okay, another soft gel I want to talk about today is Slim and Sassy. So Slim and Sassy is a blend of oils. It's a metabolic blend from doTERRA. It's great for helping support a healthy metabolism. It helps slim you down. It's a great partner for exercise. Those of us at the beginning of the year have set some resolutions for living a healthier lifestyle. You're going to love utilizing Slim and Sassy in the soft gel daily. It also helps reduce your sugar cravings and helps balance out those sugar levels. So check out the Slim and Sassy soft gels, you're gonna love that. Another staple in our home is the On Guard Plus soft gels. This is an amazing immune system boost, and it helps for not only when you're sick to boost your immune system, but when you are feeling compromised, you can take up to 5 a day, and it's a powerful germ killer when you are not feeling well. So we love purchasing the On Guard Plus soft gels, and we use those all the time in the winter months in our home. Okay, the next one is Tri-Ease. Tri-Ease is a blend of oils that help with environmental or seasonal threats and for support of your sinus. So it's lemon, lavender, and peppermint in a soft gel. It's great for skin issues if you're having any itchiness, and also when the pollen comes in and it's covering all of our vehicles and outside on the sidewalks, you guys know what I'm talking about. You're gonna love Tri-Ease, and it's easy to use. It's already made for you. You can just take it with you wherever you go. And last but not least, Zendocrin. So Zendocrin essential oil, blend of essential oils, it helps to flush out or cleanse our organs, such as our bladder, our kidneys, our liver, our lungs, and our skin. It just helps break down toxins and release those from our body in a natural and safe way. I love using Zendocrin in the soft gel daily, and it helps support my body and my skin in all of those ways by flushing out those toxins from our body. So those are the top soft gels from doTERRA. I hope this video was helpful to you to demystify what is a drop of oil, what is in the capsules, and how you can make your own if you would choose to do that. If you are ready to jump in and get started, go to RoxySaran.com. We'd love to welcome you right there to the oily family. Or if you just want to purchase one or two of the products today, you are always welcome to shop at RoxySaran.com. Be sure to hit the subscribe and bell notification and also the like. We'd love to see you in our next video where we'll be talking about the new adaptive system from doTERRA and how it helps with stress and feelings of post-traumatic stress disorder. And it has been clinically studied, so you'll definitely want to check out our next video. Have a great day.